streets and criticize our fears. Take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children, who cleaned up the dishes and hauled out the garbage, and never sat once at the head of the table, and didn't even
stop for you. That's what I'm here to do.
Something that will certainly interest our listeners in Africa, Bob, is your deeply humanitarian attitude to a number of public matters. For instance, you're quoted as saying, people talk about Negroes as if they were objects. Now,